Hey guys, Kai here. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new to my channel, welcome to KyeSees. I'm Kai and I do travel and lifestyle vlogs. So today is day 5 here in Seoul and we are currently at Noryangjin because we are gonna eat some king crab. I'm very, very excited. So nandito kami sa Noryangjin station and we are going to exit number 7. Ito pala siya. Ang ganda mo ng market na to. So, ganito itsura niya inside. Nang cha. Eh, may yung maliit na plate ng cha.
Nang cha?
Oo. Mahal. Pero para kasi
buntot niya kahit patay na siya.
That's how fresh it is! Oh my gosh! This is so amazing! Guys, sobrang love ko ang seafood. That's the king crab. Like 10,000 yung king crab namin, but it's an experience for us. So, gagawin talaga namin. Kasi gusto talaga namin matry.
Picturean nyo siya. Cute! Cute! Yay! Yay! Go!
Okay, he's so happy!
Okay, okay.
Ano, basa ng
dilap. Happy birthday! Woo! Smile! 1, 2, 3, yay! Yo! Hola, bye-bye! Okay.
So, medyo pricey talaga itong meal na to. 57,000 won kami per person. So, that's about this much in pesos. Parang 2,000 plus pesos. So,
wow! 24.
Yeah, it's a feast, pero
24.
Hindi na tayo kakain mamaya.
12?
Pakita ko sa inyo, wala pa yung paluto doon, yung seafood pa lang yun.
So, sinusundan po namin siya. Yan. Dandanin niya kami sa restaurant. Pero I think sa second floor. Yan. Yan. Dano-dano na yung seafood namin. Yes, sa second floor. Parang dampa talaga to.
Maayos na dampa.
Meron na pong sumasayaw na e-excite na. Dito kami sa number 16.
Samsami na!
Ito na kami.
May natin.
30,000
niya. Hindi namin alam kung anong fish to. Matabi. Ito to? Next.
In fairness, ha?
Kamahal. Worth it ang 30,000.
Harap na salad.
Huwag kayo mag-white pagkakain kayo dito.
Talaga masama ang idea. Bakit ako nagpunti?
Kasi sabi niya na kailangan mo ng papakolor.
That's
true, sorry. It was really an attack.
Iiwan na po namin siya dito kasi expert na po siya sa abalone.
Wow!
Abalone.
Abalone. Yun yung business namin ni Erika sa
Oh my gosh, oo nga!
Seafood restaurant.
Seachel. Ito yung abalone. Wow! Pero kay Anna, gusto lumaman.
Nakakatawa. Fake bite.
A fake love.
Alam ni Michelle.
Filipinos. Muha kami ng fries. The magic is happening. Okay, let's try this. Nagkaka-realization ko dito.
Sa pating ko, yun na lang.
Talaga yung pinapalit natin sa pagwala na. Ilang hapo namin yung club.
36 minutes.
2:15 dumating yung key club.
30 minutes low.
2:15, wala. Anong nangyari?
Simot po.
Oh my gosh!
Simot na simot. Hindi na po kami kakain.
Wala na. Ito na yun.
Hanggang dito na.
Akala niyo lang yun, mamay, magre-reklamo na naman kayo.
Wow. Si Erica yung magre-reklamo.
Sunod-sunod na naman tayo niyan. Tapos kahit hindi gutom, may laman yung bibig natin.
Pag-travel talaga.
So, kaya kumakapo.
Us, my friends. Me, my friends, and I. Yes.
Bigyan nila tayo dapat.
Kinabahan ako, tiyaman naman yung wallet ko.
Hindi na double check na po nila kasi questionable ko bakit 85. Grabe, busog na busog kami. And ang sarap talaga, ang tamis-tamis ng crab. Guys, so we just computed it. Ang total na binayaran namin is 375,000 won. So pag i-convert natin yun, 2 pesos.
Mga
17,000 daw. Grabe, pero masaya naman kami. Pero hindi na ata ako makagalaw. Guys, dito sila kumain. Kilala niyo ba? So that is it for this video. If you have any questions, just comment down below. I'll try to put everything about our Noryangjin market experience in the description box below. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't. And don't forget to like my Facebook page. It's facebook.com/KyeSees. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you guys. Bye-bye.